and she wants to apply that same range of students to see the person.
So rather than advise those people in
I have read his speech and so-called apology. It's the sort of apology you give when you're not really sorry.
In our view, it's not an apology, it's not even half an apology. In fact, it's just pathetic.
I suspect he might not know what shock is. Shock is having your precious child born without arms and legs. It's accepting that your child is not going to have that life that you wanted for her.